Math, we need for division. Fill in the blank. Division means
equal
distribution of the number or group of objects. The number which is to be divided is the
dividend.
The number by which we divide is called
divisor.
The number that we get after division is called the
quotient.
20 divided by 4 equal to
5.
5 is a
quotient.
4 is a
divisor.
20 is a
dividend.
The number which is left undivided is called the
remainder.
When we divide any number by 1, it gives the quotient as the number
itself.
When we divide 0 by any number, it gives the quotient as
0.
Any number divided by itself gives the quotient as
1.
Remainder will be always smaller than the
divisor.
Dividend equal
divisor.
Multiply
quotient
plus
the வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.